Scar, you should have seen these two flicks.